Yeah, I'll pray tomorrow, but I'm sinning today. Heart full of nothing, with a grin on my face. I beg for something that I'll never taste, but I'm still gonna chase. Take it all,
I guess it's just the human condition. Whether losing or winning, we just keep on chasing something until it's skewing our vision. Being happy is attainable, but it's also unsustainable. We all got a hunger that isn't tameable. The empty concept of success, shit, we can't even define it, but still we fiending for it nevertheless. Feel like we need it to achieve it. Shit, we tend to forget what really matters till after. I should be hedging my bets, but I've been all in. Down in these trenches, I'm here running, chasing after the rush of it, trying to feel something. Noise all around, ain't no quiet, I hear buzzing, and numb out the sounds that been in my ears drumming. That inner voice struggles from a loss of sight and causes fright until the fucking jaws of life got me tossing in my bed with my thoughts at night. I channel them and work through it when I'm on the mic. Y'all want that raw shit, right? Well, this is raw as it gets. Through it all, I keep my chin up, acknowledge I'm blessed. But as I'm caught in the stress, feeling lost in the mess and hollow at best, that's when I'm going off to reflect and see it all out.
I'll pray tomorrow, but I'm sinning today.
Weighing heavy and I'm feeling it. When I get wounded, I never get to healing it. Never stop moving, so I don't gotta deal with it. Hard to be the homie when they see you like a meal ticket. I just really need a spaceship, like that old Kanye shit. Or make a makeshift airplane and take trips away from it all so my brain escapes it. Change, erase this pain my frame's encased with. Y'all see me as the person that I choose you to view, just like you. And shit, I got my insecurities too. Y'all see me like the superhero shit, I wish it was true. But it's the fans that keep me going, yo, I'm living through you. Because the fame is an illusion, the money ain't a solution. It's proven, but still we addicted to the delusion. No absolution, what I've learned, a conclusion. It's hard to be a motherfucking human.